Okay, we're gonna do some fucking Spider-Man shit. Okay, that's some scary shit. Okay. That was fucking insane. But alrighty then. Excuse me? Want my spear? Siren bitches. Got it. And well, I got a spear. This bitch, this bitch, this bitch. There we go. This bitch, no, this bitch, this bitch, this bitch. There we go. Oh my god, another one? Fuck y'all. Both these bitches, nice. Oh, you're summoning minotaurs and shit now? That's cool. Kill that bitch, kill that bitch. God damn it. Oh Jesus, I'm fucking running very low on health. I'm gonna go all ragey mode on this shit, cause I'm running extremely low on health. I was gonna do this. Cause boy do I need some fucking health, holy shit. Eat shit, boy. Might have got a little carried away with the spear there. Not gonna lie. Oh, not this fucker. I've had enough of your shit, dude. I don't even. And of course, there's gonna be another one. Fuck you. Okay, these boys I can take out pretty damn easily. There we go. Chop. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. I could use some health, though. Still, if I can, like, fucking... Boom. I still like the spear, I don't care what anyone says. The Great Chasm. So great about it, eh? Of course I'd love to save. Rit-row. This doesn't look good.
Go back. Go back, warrior.
What are you?
There's no passage here. You will never make it across.
I think I know who you are.
But you cannot. Do you hear me? It's my wings that will make it across. It is my test. Do you not know who I am? Have you not heard of Icarus?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
It is my fate to make it across. This is my test. The sisters will grant me an audience, not you. You will die, White Warrior. You will die.
I will reach the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light!
Shit. No, fuck you. Fuck you. No, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Ow, fuck me.
Wait! Perhaps the sisters have sent you to help me. I realize now.
Yeah, of course you realize that now. Too bad. Enjoy hell. What, so now I'm stuck down here? That's bullshit. And who the fuck are you?
The sister's temple is far above Kratos. You must get
Atlas.
Back to the surface.
Yeah, I know who Atlas is. The guy who holds the world on his shoulders. Yeah, I know you, boy. I'm gonna climb your face. Hope you don't mind. Honestly, don't care. If you mind or not, I'm gonna do it. Jump and hold X. Not gonna lie, they seem kinda lame. But hey, that's just me, what do I know? No. Fuck you, hell harpies. Shit, missed it. Why do I gotta start all the way fuck back here? Slaughter the harpies. God damn it. Trying to get as close to the edge before I jump as possible. There we go. Alright, guess I'm going down there into that very strange looking opening. Not gonna lie. Makes me a bit uneasy. I don't like the looks of that. Feel like I just flew into something's mouth. Oh, fuck you. I don't even want to deal with your shit right now, my dude. Find someone else to bother. Fuck you, flying bitch. Fuck you, not so flying bitch. Fuck you. No. God damn it. Fucking leave me alone. Can't break through that. Yeah. What the fuck even is that? Looks like a fucking piece of spine or some shit. Phoenix feather, cool, cool. XP, cool, cool. So I gotta bring that piece of spine back through here, apparently. God, this is so fucking weird. Really don't like this area, it's making me uncomfortable. Come on. Well then what the fuck am I supposed to do then? I can't push it through there. Oh, because it hits this. And I can't get it past that. Apparently. Okay, then what the fuck? So if I can't go that way, and that way ends in a dead end, what the fuck? Hey, game developers, what the fuck, you know? Yeah, that way ends in a dead end. Oh, wait a minute. Let me try this. Get on this side of it. Alright, alright. Here we go. Pull it back through. There we go. There we go, boyos.